Ignore me going live there 2 seconds ago. That you sound nothing. I definitely didn't forget to change all my shit and then like start the stream. Wait, why was I back one? Right, honestly, I think I'm just gonna complete like the main part of the game. I don't think I'm gonna do all the other shit, honestly. And it's been a while, so if I'm rusty, you know why. Oh yeah, you can choose. I forgot you can. Oh, you can actually choose. Yeah, no, it's always been like this, hasn't it? Oh, I get it. I think the pistols are the best one. Yeah, pistols. You can only choose two at a time. Hit streak boons are faster to build up. The first two attacks after switching weapons don't use ammo. I'm gonna just leave shit on the way it is now.
I know what you're thinking. In fact, Hell was thinking it too.
What was I thinking?
You can't lose that bad 4 times in a row. Think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on.
But that's me, isn't it, the unknown?
Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing.
And what is that?
The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells, so I must do the unthinkable now.
Oh? Oh, are they reaching up to... Wait, no way. Are they gonna like reach up to heaven?
Whoever said Hell's other people never met an angel.
So they're getting help from like heaven now? That's how powerful we've become, that they're getting help from heaven. Guys, speedrun. We're speedrunning reading all this. It's like, oh, what was that guy that was doing world record for reading books or some shit? It's like, just constantly just muttering nonsense, like, as if he was actually reading the books. Like, that's how I read them when I was 10, like.
Looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah.
God, my eye is just... Ooh, okay.
Crazy the judge would call on heaven, right? 1,000 hells to marshal and she turns to the other.
I was just playing a rhythm game, so like this, that would actually probably help me in this, honestly. Shit. Oh, shot. Wait, do I still have a sword? What am I doing? I'm going off the edge. Okay, Joe, be careful. Where's my healing? Well, 16 times.
Sanctimonious Heavenly Avenger thing. Demons and angels on the same side.
Oh shit, it's that guy. Sword so much. How many rounds are we getting here? Like, killed 8 enemies in 4 seconds. Damn, when did my streak get low and why is this guy in the air still killing me? I'm gonna actually die. Told you.
Let's get it next time.
You can resurrect 3 times. If you do, a portion of your score will be taken as an offering. Yeah, resurrect, why not? Oh, and the fucking crystal was right here as well. Are you kidding me? Because of that little bitch in the sky just fucking shoot me out. And we were at the end as well.
I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
I'm almost dead again. Bro, we're still not done. Oh, you've got to feel bad for him.
Yeah, Judge was desperate, all right.
strong change. Same boss or different boss? Same boss. Kind of makes sense because the judge is the one that's trying to stop us, like. Oh, they're coming back. They say that as if I'm not a demon myself, or they're not a demon themselves. Oh my god! My tank's gone down. I'm in the lava. I was shooting my own clone there for a minute. Whoa, just keep shifting. Oh shit, I'm being sucked in the middle. Oh my god, bro. Fella! They're killing you no matter where you blow me from, like. I can't damage them when they do that. Am I now? I mean, you're the one that hasn't defeated me in, like, what, 5 layers of hell now? Five different layers and you still haven't stopped me yet, like. Let's continue. Yeah, see, there's three more. No, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the sixth layer, so yeah, it was right, 5. Let's just go with what we have, honestly. I don't think I'm getting anything new anymore. I think it's legit just a thing now of just finishing the game.
So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory. Rushing in, bright as fire.
Is he gonna say that he was an angel once or some shit? Oh, memories for her came back in.
Thing is, something was off. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
So you feel like it was a trap?
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore.
I'm so confused, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe it's just because I haven't, like, played the game in so long. Speedrun. It's like what happens to Destiny sometimes. Just sometimes I just skip through all the different, like, thing. Right. Dissolution. Bjorn. Speeds. Stride. Or Strid.
We were in for it here.
Mercy from Overwatch? Hello?
Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in Nihil.
How the fuck did I get reduced? I think the songs have become faster as well as we progressed down into hell. Where's the thing? Oh, there it is.
What was Dissolution anyway? Something coming apart, maybe.
Oh, Bro, that pause though. My brain froze. Sorry, excuse me, I'm off. Shit, I didn't even leave any healing around, did I? Went on too much of a rampage. Ah.
They were really throwing everything, but the kitchen sink now. Judge had done. They were getting twisted.
The Hellsinger. Kneel, destroyed for nothing then.
Oh, there's two of them now. They really upped the antics this time. Oh, never mind, there's one again. Why was that? Oh, there is two. Jesus. They act like I'm not. Bro, they are doing too much tonight. Oh wait, Joe, you're not hitting at all. Now you're hit. Wait, is one fake? Oh, one's fake! But still can fucking damage me anyway. That's why they merged through, to confuse me. I have to school. School will help me tell. Oh my god, there's three. Well, I hope not. Ordained doesn't sound like it's nice. That fellow, when people, he realizes people just go around the shield. There's gonna be four of them at some point, isn't there? I love when you shoot at it, it like actually dissipates. Bruh. Oh my god. Whew. Honestly, it is actually getting tougher. I know last time I died, but that was because I'm just getting warmed up. My percentage of fury is going down. That's no bueno. What have we got next? Yeah, they were saying I would meet here. And I'm assuming this will finally be the one where we can kill, like, Satan themselves. But watch me, like, just do this one and then go off.
Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game. And it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. Their bond is too strong.
Why are you gonna separate us?
By the All, I invoke the curse of disposition.
Disposition, so, yeah, they are separating us.
The judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I'd started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed.
King of Hell?
An angel.
No, yeah, I guess an angel.
I wasn't the middle management rank and file type neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Hers. The one that could change it all.
Oh, yeah, the... Yeah, Hellsinger.
So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing, too. But that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I loved. Which would have been fine except for one little thing. Yep, that spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew and everything I didn't even know I knew.
So yeah, this is gonna be weird. So they've legit just taken the skull, so I can't keep up my combo anymore by just firing the skull randomly. I'm probably gonna lose a lot of my streak now just because, like, I don't have the skull with me anymore.
This was Acheron. Gears and cogs. Machinery of damnation.
Oh, lighthouse.
He's in the right spot, only, well, without me.
Yeah, see, we started with the gun as well.
Solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus. Acheron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
Yeah, nothing I can do keeps it up, it just keeps going down. Oh, they're new. No, they're not new, Jill. I think I've seen these before. kill Sushi on that side. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. So bad at Tom. I don't even know why. I'm just fucking up my streak.
So dark and deep, ain't no one ever comes back.
Wait, where am I going? Okay. Oh wait, no, this is back out. How the fuck did I... wait. Oh yeah, I'm dashing on the fucking B, I forgot about that. I think this guy is stuck. Never mind, he can still hit me. But he's still stuck though. There you go, you just hammered out.
Sky, any other spirit would have turned back.
Oh, it's not the actual one. Shit. Where's the actual one? It's just... There he is. Door's still closed. Yeah, it doesn't matter if I lose my streak, I legit can't even keep it up anyway. Wait, no, seriously, where am I going? Was that meant to open? I think this was meant to open, isn't it? Well, unless it's going back. Yeah, there's nothing down there, that's just death. Really? Oh, I thought I still was gonna make it out somehow. No, it's not. Damn, that one was tough on me.
Did the unknown feel how big this was? Yeah, I don't know. But she was close to doing it. Being the Hellsinger.
I don't think you are ready. You're not facing me yourself in the flesh. Oh my fucking god, what the fuck? You did a lot of damage. Thank god there's a lot of these. Remember, Joe, we're playing a rhythm game. God. Oh, that was way too many crystals. I feel like my arena's gotten smaller. I swap way too fast. Bro, can it not like disappear in the water, please? I feel like these wheels are getting faster. Kind of do actually, yeah. You for your health, but I think that's all I have for health. I need to be careful. God, they're so weak. Oh my god, thank you. Man, I actually am not gonna do well on this last fight. If that's how that fight was, bro, I'm gonna be dying. Like, destroy the Red Judge aspect in Ashron. So wait, do I get the school back, or is it like, nah? Or are they just joking? Like, lol, you think I actually would give you the skull? That's mad. Show. Finale. And then I can uninstall the game. Because I think, like, that's as much as I'll play. Power can break my bond with the unknown. But, Judge was right. I told him everything. Anyhow, the angels came at the Judge to put her down like a dog. Punishing the Judge for failing, I thought. This was still the Judge's. Now I remember. Once I was an archangel. I mean, all of you probably were. Fear, not hate. Heaven thinks I will fall, that the prophecy will come true, and the unknown will assault heaven next. I mean, new game, question mark? Imagine if this last thing was actually just like a boss battle instead of like a whole level. That'd be mad. So the Judge took in every damn soul in all the hills. One last hurrah to send us all into oblivion. Okay, maybe I was right. Actually, yeah, this might just be a boss battle. Gonna die easy. But watch it still just have like enemies anyway.
The seed of law. It all began and ended here.
Be funny if we actually lost.
Well, it was good to be back.
Was that was unusual. See, I realized recently that I need to actually start playing and finishing a lot of these games soon. Like Omri and all that, and Unravel. Maybe even like Hollow Knight as well, because like once it hits November, like I think it's like the 3rd of November when it all goes away.
hadn't occurred to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got a memory back to me, you don't get to rule the hells like being a dummy.
Those green bugs are probably the most annoying because they slow you down. Like. And in case people are like wondering like what arrow I even look at, I actually look at the left hand arrow. So if my gaze does for some reason look a bit off, it's because of that. I don't know why I can't just look in the middle of the screen and do it that way, but I also listen to the music, you know? Oh, I got 666 kills, let's go. I never even mentioned, but I actually started watching Chainsaw Man recently. It's alright. I'll probably keep up with it weekly just cause like it's popular, like honestly. I swear I've seen this architecture before. Maybe we're climbing a tower.
they go after? Why'd she get rid of them? What were they afraid of? I tell you that. I should have thought about that more.
This way. Oh shit.
Got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs. All I knew was, we's about to find out the hard way.
The streak has stopped. That's weird. I've actually never seen the streak stand still before. Right. Like it was frozen on thing.
Finally, Hellsinger. This is the end of one of us.
It's weird actually seeing them properly in game now. This is like the fucking, this is like Dark Souls level. Oh bro, there's different layers so I could fucking go up and attack them better, like. Wait, Oryx, is that you? Oh, I have to get up, don't I? Ow. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Anything I can do to damage them? Oh shit, bro. Too far, like you can't see him anymore. Oh my god, I was just about to make fun of you for not being able to hit me. Joe, keep on rhythm. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I can't move forward. Oh, God. I can't teabag, so rip. Destroyed the red judge.
You have come for your voice, but I only have part of it.
Of course.
And I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice, knowing one day you would have to defeat me to resolve heaven. And over time, you forgot everything.
So, wait, if you remembered at the end,
so
why did I kill you then?
You don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange.
See, as I theorize, now we're going to have to go to heaven, but that's probably going to be in the next game or some shit. Like.
Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. When she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there.
And his skull eyes are now blue. Were they? No, actually, they were always blue. Never mind. Cool concept for a game. I'm not gonna lie, the story might have been a bit confusing, but I kind of get what they were going for with the story, where it's like, you're an outcast to Archangel. The other one was the person that was meant to protect you. You sung a song. Your man, also the skull, is like your lover. You all got cast into hell, and when you're in hell, you forget shit, and they only remembered shit because apparently, like, the skull for some reason gave Ting back their memories, but they still fought her at the end anyway instead of just working with her to get to heaven. Maybe I had to kill them to get back part of my voice or some shit in order to keep going, but yeah. Yeah, no, that was cool. I know there's like all.
So,
oh.
I guess that brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark. But the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime. Took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you give a drift.
Oh, wait, so.
Anyway, we got split up, unknown to me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this.
Oh, so we're not. Oh, so we didn't go straight to heaven. We went to Earth. Well, the overworld, Earth, etc. first. And assuming in the next...
I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain.
Oh, you actually have a body now?
Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never. But you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too.
So wait, did we become human or something?
Y'all stay safe now.
Okay, so... Okay, a little extra bit that on the end. So, because we didn't go straight to heaven, we got caught in the middle going to Earth instead. Because to be fair, that's the layers anyway. It's meant to be like, hell's down below, then you have Earth, and then heaven's meant to be up in the sky. So, if they do make another game, I'd only then assume that they're going to have one on... Like, if they do make another game, a rhythm game based, like, on Earth, obviously continuing this, then I assume if they're really going for a trilogy, then they'll do Heaven and finally get all the voice back. But the second one would be weird, though, because really you're just trying to get your way to Heaven. And if you don't really do much there, or, like, you have to go through, like, layers of Heaven or some shit, then, like, you know, that's going to have to be another game. And it's kind of weird how, like, if they do a second game of this, where you're just on Earth, like, you're probably not even going to get any parts of your voice in that. I don't know, it's just, I guess it's interesting to see what will happen next, especially because I'm not going to be probably wielding the skull. And that's if I even catch wind of another one of these games anyway. Oh, there's no challenges on that. Huh. Right, I think that was a good hour and a half of a stream. Actually finishing another game that I've started. Like, sure, I didn't finish all the other bits, but I've finished the story, and that's all I really am just... here to play most of the time anyway. So yeah, let me just real quick before I go, I'm just gonna like actually delete it from Xbox just so I remember to delete it. Oh, and just to let you know as well, I also changed the follower goal. The next follower goal is to change my eyes to cat eyes, and obviously if we're in November it would be starry eyes instead. Recently added. Wait, were they... Bro, did they just add fucking Persona 5 Royale to Game Pass? Or is that recently to the store? There's the Amnesia Collection. Hold on. Wait, I need to check this out for a minute. Yeah, no, just Amnesia Collection and then Persona 5. I don't think I'd be able to play it on stream, though, would I? Because I think they're very particular with their, like, playthroughs of games where you can only... I can't remember if it was that, like, Persona or some other game. Where it's like, you can only play a certain amount of time of the game on stream before, like, they'll strike you. Well, let me look that up real quick. Well, actually, first let me uninstall... There it is, Hellsinger. Yes. Then let me look that up real quick about Persona 5, because honestly, it's just like... Might give it a shot, because I always hear good things about Persona 5. Play before they go. Nah, I'm good, Game Pass. Thank you for wondering that. Can you stream? Maybe not in all caps. I'm not aggressive. Can you stream Persona 5 Royale? As a basic rule, streaming gameplay for Persona 5 Royale will be allowed once the game is officially available in your region. We strongly prohibit video recording and live streaming of the game prior to its global launch on the 21st of October 2022. So basically, like, it probably released in Japan first. So, like, you could, if you were Japanese, you could stream it, basically. And if you weren't Japanese, well, tough luck. Yeah, you're out of luck here. So, yeah, it looks like you can stream it then. Streaming games allowed when the multi-platform version official launches, depending on the region. However, video recordings prior to global... And I'm assuming it just globally launched recently, because that was 3 days ago that it said it launched then. All right, hold on. Let me... Yeah, okay, wait. Let me just sign up the video now, write that down, or even start downloading it, actually. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video and me actually finishing one of the games I played. Like, bro, we played how many different games? And I still have to play A Plague's Tale as well before that goes out. And I think it's, like, fixed for the most part. So, let's see. We got Coffee Talk to still finish. Unravel to continue. Hollow Knight to continue if I'm bothered. Hollow Knight I'm a bit like half and half on if I'm going to actually go back to it or not. And then Omori, I think at this point I'm probably going to play through all of Omori if I can. And then there's still like a load of Resident Evils that I still need to play through. I might do a playthrough of like Resident Evil 5 on stream because it's just taking forever for me and my friend to play through it together because we don't always like... Like when we talk to each other, it's not like always, oh, you want to play like Thing 5? It's like, yeah. Like, you know, sometimes we just do other shit and it's like, you know, that's fine. Like, but just so I can get through 5 and then start playing 6 and all that, you know? But anyway. Thank you again so much for watching the stream. If you're watching on Twitch, make sure to follow live and turn my eyes into cat eyes. So yeah, that's the next one. And then whatever's after that, I think it's choosing a game, which please be easy on me on that one. Because if you choose an expensive game or a game that I'm going to get addicted to, then we may have some problems. But other than that, if you're watching this on YouTube as a VOD, make sure to like the VOD if you liked it. Comment if you want, subscribe if you want, and hit the bell if you do so desire. That was Metal Hellsinger I just finished. And yeah, tomorrow we should be streaming. Hopefully. We'll have to see.